About to go lift.
Yeah. Nice, Wes.
That's the saddest one yet.
Well, it's cold, I'm a little out. Sluggish.
It's cold out.
I need to get a lift in and get pumped up.
Will you film a little bit at the gym?
No.
Please?
Nope. How am I going to film at the gym?
Just like, hey, I'm at the gym.
I lift weights at the gym.
Okay, well, before you do that, a little snippet.
Hey, everybody, I'm going to the gym.
Okay, no, but do it again like when you're there.
I got to replace this with the Angel
Mattress. Oh, boy. Southwest Airlines, shout out for losing my guitars today. And you have no idea where they are. Appreciate it.
It's the first time they ever charged us for checking the guitars. It's the first time, well, no, it's not the first time they've ever lost them. It's one of the times that they lost them.
Billy.
But they're one for one charging us and losing it.
Yeah. Unbelievable.
They're battle metal.
You and me. So I'm not filming at the gym. I'm under serious.
It's a quick little
heat. We got an early start tonight.
Quick snippet.
I'm an hour behind already.
All right, well then I'll see you after.
I started my day in Florida.
Did you film any of that?
No.
Oh.
Why were you there?
I don't know. You didn't want me there.
You clearly.
Florida. Look what your shirt says.
Oh, look. Yeah,
free hoodie. If I film.
Free hoodie.
You wear a director hoodie now. You can tell me to film?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm directing you. Are you picking up when I put that in?
Oh, I think I got it. They knocked it out of the park up here in Minneapolis. We got fishing lures of all kinds. I mean, come on.
Hooks.
And then, of course, they had to ruin the photo with this. Hey, sis.
Let's take the lights.
So cool you guys to do. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. He wants to be on the vlog. Ladies, this is Cole. He's single. He lives in Minneapolis. And he doesn't believe in Tinder, so we figured we'd put him on the vlog. Pre-show throwdown. Come meet your husband. There she is!
Oh, what do you want to do?
Oh, thank you very much. What's your name?
Oh my God.
Allie?
Yeah.
Good to meet you, Allie. How old are you? 5? 4. Almost 5. Are you excited to be here? Small town boy, okay.
It was Cowboys and Angels before that.
We switched it up,
oh, yeah.
Okay. You wanna get a picture? Can you wave to the camera? Hey, everybody. All right, let's get a picture. She wants to be in the US, she wants to be. She loves a small town boy like me. Woo! 4 degrees. People pay attention.
Stinger shads.
Stinger shads in Kearney, Nebraska. What else we got in there?
1/32nd inch jigs. The jigs go in there.
So I'm going to slay the crappie this coming spring.
Yes, you should. They work. I don't know what the deal is.
What was your name? Key. Thank you very much.
They work great.
Okay.
So I go to, you can get them anywhere. I just buy the shelf off. I mean, it's really good.
Y'all pay attention right here. I'm coming in hot next year, whatever. So crappie season for us is in the spring.
Yeah? Yes, yeah, yeah, me too.
Okay. Awesome. Thank you very much. Can't get better.
You need one in there?
Lauren, I bought you a horse for your birthday. And some goat snacks because I know how much you love goats. And so the next time you see an actual goat, you'll have snacks to feed them. And I couldn't pass up. Christmas is on the way. Got you some Christmas cards to send to everybody. I'm sure one of these cards will go to me. And then, of course, the Goats and Trees calendar because you need a new calendar for the new year. And then, of course, a cowboy hat because you always steal mine. So now you have your very own. And this is to keep the bad guys away. That's for me, sorry. Oh yeah, fish and lure for me. Another frog for me. Hope you enjoy. Happy birthday. dressing room. Just got off stage. Great show, Carney. Thank you, Carney, Nebraska. But we're locked out of our dressing room. And
shall we lace up?
I gotta pee. Nice.
Somebody naked?
No.
You wish.
Come in.
Yeah, come on. Happy birthday!
Did you give me a cowgirl hat?
Since you always want mine, I got you your very own. It's a little small.
My pony's shit. Cow.
Something to fight off the bad guys. Of course. You gotta have a horse to ride it on.
Oh my god. I love it so much! It makes noise!
Since Christmas is coming, it's a Christmas card.
Girl.
And since the New Year's coming, 2019 Goats to Trees calendar. And
because someone's right there.
And because you love goats, the next time you see a goat, you have snacks to give them.
And we're doing a show.
This makes me so happy. Thank you. My pony's ill. Look, I just ran through
all my pony. All right, raise him up. Hey. Hey. The coolest 24-year-old we know. Hey. One day.
And the only 24-year-old.
The only one that's ever been on the bus. Mom. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Yeah.
And now we got your all these pizzas.
And then we got pizza, too.
And now we have
this is who told you I love goats?
Hey,
you just know me?
Yeah. I've got people everywhere.
I don't really want to take them, but maybe.
I got people everywhere.
Y'all. Caroline
Dustin, pleasure to meet you too. Thanks for coming to grab it. Come on.
Just stand right here.
Head on with an airplane.
Hey Dave, so Dustin.
One of
Dustin.
The many people
Dave
that
Coon.
Yeah, Daniel.
Hi, nice to Dave Coon. Do you guys know what you're coming to see here today or not? Anything?
I gave them a little preview, but why don't you do a better preview?
Okay, so what we do here is this is interior development. So we are in on the early projects. We define the interior. So we are engineers and industrial designers that that are in the beginning. So we've got some mock-ups here. We build these full-size marketing mock-ups. People can go in and figure out, you know, what this product is.
There's a good chance I throw up, but I'm in.
Goggles and you're inside the cockpit of the Sky Curve. Look around, your hands will show up.
He wants to do it.
Justin.
I'll definitely try. I don't know what I'm doing.
Yep.
I sleep so well on planes, I'll never learn how to fly one.
So the monitor here is just so we can see what you're looking at.
Okay.
So if you put your hands out in front of you, yeah.
Wow.
You can look out the side windows and see the engines. You kind of look out and back. Yeah, there they are.
There they are. Dude. Can I move anything in here?
No, it doesn't move.
Whoa. Coming back to real life is like, wow.
Am I about to throw up everywhere?
Nah, it's not bad.
Oh, there's a. Oh, look, I can turn the vent on. Oh,
there you go. Flush. All right, Swiss.
It's like looking into the future, Dio.
So we just killed faster horses. It's time to go to Nashville. Let's go.
We'll go. Hang on.
Sorry. All these fake videos in here. You know, just heading off to the islands for a couple days.
We put a green screen on the outside window real quick.
They're in a warehouse. I can push this stuff right here.
Yeah. Go for it.
What if we started moving just a little bit?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now ready for takeoff. Please put your seatbelts on. What is it?
You don't even know.
I'm already always asleep in this hour.
Also, we'd be good.
In your trays in the locked position. Flight attendants, take your seats.
This is a scary sight.
That's what I'm never going to learn.
The
giant, right?
Eight passenger.
No, second to giant.
Second biggest one.
So who has this?
Nobody yet.
Not yet.
There's not a person on Earth that has one of these.
Well, we've been
hopefully
flying
by the end of the year, two people will.
Like, princes or oil tycoons or who?
No, actually. So this is our step up into the next generation. We're taking the Gulfstreams, the Globals head on. We've always been the light jet company. And we said, you know what? Screw that. Let's do this thing. And we're going to go all the way.
What are these? How many millions?
35.
Yes, sir. Yeah. This is what I see DJ Khaled rolling around in.
Yeah,
Global 6000!
Yeah.
Or whatever he says.
Like global no more, just the hemisphere.
Yeah, that's right.
Absolute.
This is big.
Badass.
All right? Yeah, perfect. Thanks for coming.
Thank you so much.
Oh, come on, man.
How's the road life treating you, man?
You know, gigging for a living, you know.
He's ready to throw in the towel after 12 hours. No, not even 12. 8 hours, you're ready to throw in the towel.
I had to fly this morning, and now I'm sleeping.
I've always seen these rooms, but I've never been in
a weight room. Yeah.
That's where me and Swiss put on a clinic earlier.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen,
Zach Crowell.
I did research. I'm not a fishing girl, but I know you love fishing.
Yeah.
So I did research and I asked the Cabela's guy, and he said this is like one of the newest lures out.
Okay. Oh yeah, a little chatterbait, people. Thank you so very much, the jackhammer. Stay tuned alert for whenever I catch a fish with this.
Yes, please.